advice is go and get a job in recruitment and